Hi, my name is Dove and I'm the Director of Logistics here at Top Test Prep. Today I'd like to go over with you the scoring for the MCAT. Now each of the three multiple choice sections are worth 15 points for a total of 45 points. It's almost impossible to achieve a perfect score of 45. The average MCAT score each year is somewhere around a 24. A good score is around a 30, and a stellar score is anywhere above a 34 to 36. A score of 36 or better would put you in the top 2% of the country, and the odds of getting into one of the top med schools in the country, such as Washington University, Johns Hopkins University, University of Pennsylvania, and other top-ranked medical schools, definitely improve with a score of 36 and above. For all intents and purposes, an MCAT score below a 25 will make it very difficult for you to gain admission to an MD medical school. You'll still be competitive for an osteopathic medical school, podiatry school, and med schools located in the Caribbean. For some of the more prestigious medical schools in the country, the minimum MCAT score is around a 30 to 32, below which you'll probably won't even make it past screening for the interviews, regardless of how strong the rest of your application is. Medical schools like to use the MCAT as a way of screening and comparing applicants, since it's the most objective measurement. Your GPA varies with the type of classes you took and the school you went for during your undergrad years. Now, the MCAT score is a reflection of your ability to reason, think, and interpret charts and data. It has a lot less to do with your work ethic or your ability to memorize, which are two factors that are reflected more by your GPA. For more information about the MCAT, call Top Test Prep at 1-800-501-7737 or visit our website at www.toptestprep.com.